tail's probably his weak point. If we can squeeze his tail, he should be vulnerable. That's what happened whenever mine got grabbed.
How are we supposed to grab his tail?
So, what have you been up to since the World Tournament, Piccolo?
Huh. And what's it to you?
It's just that it seems like you've gotten stronger since then is all.
I've been training non-stop in order to defeat you. I never imagined I'd have to stoop so low as to work together with you.
Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now.
Woohoo!
Nice weather. Using a device that tells him our strengths as well as our location.
Huh? A power. What? As they've come.
Isn't it?
Where is
great for you, fool?
You know, believe it or not, battles aren't just about strength. Man, he's fast.
Even with your combined power, you're still pathetic. But considering you weren't smart enough to heed my warning, don't deserve to live.
You gotta be kidding me!
You know what? Since you're going to die anyway, way, I might as well tell you something. The two Saiyans I mentioned earlier, they're even more powerful than me.
If you've got a new attack hidden up your sleeve, now's the time to use it, Goku!
Sorry, I'm fresh out.
Lucky for you, I actually came up with a new technique while I was training.
Really?
A plan? Ha! It'd be easier just to lie down and wait for the sweet release of death.
I'm just gonna need enough time to charge up the proper energy for it. Gonna need you to keep him busy while I deal with this.
Got it. I'll do what I can.
Hope you're ready for this. Special Beam Cannon!
Huh. You just don't know when to quit. You? Alone? What were you two trying to decide? Who gets to die first?
We ain't planning on losing.
My power!
Paper scissors!